How to enable premoves on chess.com. So if you want to enable the premoves on your chess.com, then first open up your chess.com application. So the first thing is open the chess.com application on your phone device, and when the premoves are enabled, while it's the only turn, you can make a move to automatically be played as soon as they make their move. So to do this, simply you need to move the piece as if it was your turn. So the move will be highlighted on red on the board. So what you can do to enable this is you need to tap on more on the bottom, and here you will have settings. Tap on settings, and under the settings you will have play option. Tap on play, and here you will have two options, which is live games and daily games. So you need to simply tap on the live games. And if you want to enable the pre-move here on the first, you will have the pre-move option. Tap on pre-move and then enable the pre-move. And once you tap on enable, or what you've enabled now, that's it. That's how you can enable the premoves on your chess.com. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.